takes some time as the Bruins want to make changes. Here's an opportunity now for Yamamoto. Yamamoto scores! His first goal in the National Hockey League. And here on opening night.
And what a beauty, Kevin. You knew it was only a matter of time for Yamamoto to bulge the twine, and I love this move and drive to the net for him. All from the defensive zone, one pass up the ice, bam. Tape to tape, and he buries it. Just a great job here by Larson, head up, looks up the ice, and right there, receives the pass, a little bit of a spinorama around McAvoy, and shelves it over the glove of Halak for his first National Hockey League goal. What a special moment for him. And that was a doozy.
14th game in the big leagues. Tyler Yamamoto gets his first and ties this game at one.